कृष्णा हरे 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 should come nearer here to that Prabhu. my heart is of essence in the Lord's feet of my spiritual Guru Padma, Nitya Lila of Mr. on Vishnu Parashishma of the Pragyan Kishore Swami Maharaj. मैं शिक्षा गुरु ओम विष्णु पाद श्री श्रीमद भक्ति निदान स्वामी नारायण इन अवर ब्रह्म मौलिक मध्य मौलिक संप्रदाय इट इज द गुरु परंपरा दैट एनी टीचर Teacher Acharya is spreading in the whole of our world or anywhere. Krishna consciousness in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. All the guidance of Srila Vyasadeva, Krishna Dvaipayana Vyasadeva. On his birthday, he should worship Vyasadeva and Guru Parampara. This is called Guru Puja. This is called Vyas Puja. We have seen in the life of our Gurudev and the other God brothers of Gurudev, how they used to celebrate their Vyas Puja. For example, this Vyas Puja is not to take the puja from disciples. This is not me. This is not Guru Vyas, Guru Puja, Vyas Puja. The Acharya on his birthday worshipping Guru and Guru Parampara Vyasadeva, Krishna, Mahaprabhu, Radhika and others in respect. What is the reason that we do bhakti of Krishna? What is the reason that we pay so much respect to Gurudev? Why? If we are gaining something from anyone, we can respect. No gain, no respect. So Gurudev knows that how he is Guru Parampara. Without Guru, Guru Parampara and Krishna or Mahaprabhu, what is there? Nothing. So he knows that all the tattva gyan, knowledge, what I have, what bhakti I have, it is due to Gurudev and his Guru Parampara. Gurudev is not independent. He is dependent on his Guru Parampara. Coming for Vyas. Vyas is Narayana. and is the root of all the Guru. He has written in his books, Srimad Bhagavat Purans and all other scriptures, how we are debted to Krishna. First Guru helps us. We disciples, practitioners, we cannot such a bona fide Guru. Never and never. And if you are searching, you can search a bogus Guru. Because you don't know who is Guru and what are the qualities and what a standard. You will have to judge by the words of Vyasa. Tasmat Guru Prapatti Jityasu Seya Uttama Sabde Parecha Nishunama Brahmandu Pasamasa. He has given this definition. Or Guru Parampara has given definition. Who is Guru? If you are going independent to such Gurudev, I think that mostly you will have bogus Gurus who are fallen. Or Australian kangaroo. Nothing more than that. But when you judge, being in the association of high class of devotees, then you will have power to judge. Before that, nothing. And even you will have to take the help of Vartma Pradarsa Guru. What is the meaning? Vartma Pradarsa? Understand? Vartma Pradarsa Guru? He will point out, oh, he is really Guru. Otherwise, how you can know that S.A. Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj is Guru? Can you judge by your intelligence? None can. Even you cannot judge that Krishna is Supreme Lord. Brahma, Indra, Nekandat, Uyanti Jatasuraya. Even the Mukta Purush, liberated person, could not judge that, oh, the son of Nanda, Yasoda Nanda, is Supreme Lord. They could not establish. So, Gurudev is very merciful. Those who have Sukhati, he will attract them and he will read Niji Nije Amrita Vishaya. And then he will reveal, he will reveal to the hearts of the Lord that he is true. Sarva Bhattacharya, he was Brihaspati. How can that person, we cannot imagine. But he could not understand when Mahaprabhu, mercifully revealed in his heart, then he knew. Other how he can be. So today is Guru Puja. Because we are so much indebted to our Gurudev, Guru, Parampara and Vyasa. In our Indian, all kinds of Sampradaya, Vaishnava Sampradaya, or even Mayavadi Sampradaya, all except that like Guru. And they worship on Guru Puja Day. On disappearance day of Sanatana Goswami, Ashad Purnima. All without hesitation. But we think, we have heard from our Gurudev, that though Shankaracharya worships Vyasadeva verbally, that though the Vyasadeva is Bhramta, Bhramta means he has told wrong. So he is not a Shishya really, and his respect or puja is not taken by Vyasadeva. He doesn't accept. We should try to know the heart of Gurudev, what he wants really. Don't cook as you wish. Atmavat sevano. Don't do anything as you like. This is not service to Gurudev. But we should try to know the mode of Gurudev. What he wants. What Krishna wants. Try to realize and to do to please Krishna. Whatever you do, do to please Krishna. Here Krishna means for Guru Parampara, the associates of Krishna, especially Radhika and others, Mahaprabhu Nityananda Prabhu. Whatever you do to please Guru and Govinda. You should marry to please Krishna. You should not marry to please Krishna. Whatever you do, gopi married to other husbands, how, why? You know, why? To please Krishna. That in parkyaras we will serve Krishna. And if they have married Krishna, then no parkyaras. So, you know, we are very fortunate to come in this Guru Parampara line of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Vyasadeva, and thus gradually in the line of Sri Vyasadeva and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Guru. This line is perfect. Very easily you can have the topmost bhakti, Braj bhakti. You cannot have in other places. Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami came to this world, Western countries, only to derive these things. But he began to cut the jungles of Mayavad and Sakhi Bheki Sahitya and others, and thus his period was over, and Krishna called him. Oh, you should come, I am giving incense here, step, and return. Animal substitute. You have done what of? So he went. He wanted to be more. But he saw the mood of his Gurudev and Krishna. So to fulfill their desires again. So, Vyas Puja, to do, to please Krishna in any way, this is Vyas Puja. This Vyas Puja has been started from very beginning. Sukhdeva Goswami, or first did Vyas Puja to his Gurudev, but it was secret. And then Suta Goswami did Guru Puja to Sukadeva Goswami. Yang praprajantamanupetamapetakrityam dvaipayano virahakatarajuhav putreti tanmaitaya sarvobhinedutam sarvabhutavidayam. Sukadeva Goswami is telling of that day, my father and guru, how you are marvelous, how you are merciful, causeless merciful you are, that you dread from forest and mayabad in your lord's feet, and you teach me Srimad Bhagavatam, and I was totally changed. For this is the job of a guru. He does not think that disciples are like property. Like property they are. Nowadays I see like this. They think that they are my property, and they go to but accept all their things and they fall down. They would never think that. So today we will observe Guru Puja. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the house of Srivas Pandit, there was a meeting in evening after Sankirtan. And in meeting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, today is Vyas Puja, tomorrow is Vyas Puja. Srivas, or here in your courtyard, we will observe Vyas Puja. Have you paraphernalia? He told, oh yes, I have Yajna Sutra, I have betel nut, I have Pandit. And everything, rice and all these things. Better we should be ready till 9 tomorrow. And all came, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was becoming some late. And Mahaprabhu, when came, he saw that all were waiting for him. So why waiting? Nityananda Prabhu is my guru. Guru Varga. You know? Though he seems that he is elder brother, but he thinks in the relation of his Gurudev and Param Gurudev that Nityananda is Gurudev Guru. Higher end. So he will do that. And Srinivas Pandit and all others, Advaita Acharyas, were requesting Nityananda Prabhu to do Vyas Puja. You should do. But Nityananda Prabhu was telling, I'm doing, but not doing. But when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, at once, he ordered Nityananda, why you are delayed? You should begin Vyas Puja. Then he took a very beautiful scented goblet and gave him the neck of Chaitanya. You are the same as Krishna. And he began to do aarti and everything to Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu was the same. Thinking that why he is doing to me. But Nityananda Prabhu or Baldev Prabhu knows all the knowledge and tattva. His head on the head of all tattva. So what I am doing right. We should try to please the Aradhya Dev of Vyas event. And that is or Rasamaya Krishna. Rasapati Rasamit Sindhu. So this is Vyasa Puja. We know the history of that puja from beginning of world when Vedas were created. And thus they divided it into four sections. And he has quoted from Upanishads. Aruni, especially from Upanishad, Jasya Devi Paramakti, Jatha Devi Tatha Guru, Tashaite Kachita Hiyatha, Prakashante Mahatmana. Veda, Rigveda, this. Oh, the original text of Veda. In the beginning of creation, first creation, not this creation. And it has been written, Jasya Devi Parabhakti. Those who have supreme kinds of bhakti in the Lotus feet of Parabrahma, Sri Krishna. And Gurudev, who has told who is Krishna, is Gurudev. So same like Krishna, those who have bhakti in the Lord's feet of their Gurudev, really all the meanings, all the essence of Veda, all the essence of knowledge and bhakti will come in their heart. So you should not think Gurudev like a fashion. Believe Krishna and in Guru more than Krishna. Krishna can cheat. Very big cheater. But Gurudev will not cheat. Don't try to cheat Gurudev to cover your heart that oh Gurudev should not know. He knows everything. So why to go to cheat? At the time of Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, there were no disciples to tell all life like this. That what kind of faith we should have in the Lord feet of Gurudev. Who is Gurudev? Who is Gurudev? They told one is that our Gurudev came to spread Naam Sankirtan. This is not his glory so much. This is glory, but change. Oh, see, Gaita Das means Krishna is most beloved of Krishna is Radhika. And Har Dasi is my Gurudev, then this is Supreme. So you should realize who is Gurudev. If he is not really so, how we can give whole world Krishna prema? If he has no Krishna prema, no veil of Krishna prema, how he can give? If he has no Raganuga Bhakti, how he can give? If he is no Vaidhi Bhakti, even like Prahlad Maharaj, Pravadam Kirtan, who he can reach? They are fallen. We fallen persons see that, oh, my Gurudev is very high, but he is fallen like you. So realize nobody. So, we see in Vedas, Upanishad, there was a Guru and his disciples, Aruni, and Gurudev is one Uddhava. How he was offered to Gurudev? surrendered to Gurudev. That Gurudev took some test, examined the disciple. Oh, there is rain. Now it is going to be night. And really night came. You should at once go to field, some far away. So much rain, and also so much severe cold. No umbrella, nothing. Go to field and collect water there for piling. Oh, water may go to other fields. So dams will be done. And he gave some power out. Spade. Went in the field in the dark night. And heavy rain was going on. So much cold. Gurudev was very cruel. And he said, without going home, Gurudev, how I can go? Have it, give him an umbrella or even a blanket or anything. So, you should go at once. And he goes there. Oh, heavy rain was going on, severe cold. And water was not a stain in the field. Some broken, broken something. So he took that powder and began to give art on that, to take the water. But he became sad. So heavy rain and heavy current was coming there. When he saw that I am failed to do this task, he was not returned to Gurudev. What should I do? To check the water he himself lie down beside of the dam. And that water was somewhat. Yes. Whole night his body was like collapsed, but even he was sleeping. In the morning Gurudev saw, where is Yaro? I sent him to water, but he is not, he is still here. And then he went to the field and saw that he is lying down. Aruni, where you are? Where? What doing? And then, Aruni, oh, I am here, like dead person. He went there and took his hands and stand up. And he gave blanket. And he embraced him. Oh, you are past the now, what I know from Veda, all kinds of knowledge, everything should come in your heart and you should realize. And you should be like me. And at once, without delay in the moment, what miracle he did. And he became knowing of all the ways, everything. This is examination of cruel Gurudev, but he is very soft. Another, also there is a history. This is here. Now that there is a history, Krishna asked, Gurudev Rekhati, Gurudev Kripa. Thank you.
Oh, Jaya Guru Deva, 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 Jaya
And you can see in other Upanishads, Upamanyu, he was a rishi, and his guru was Bhauma Rishi. He went to Gurudev, Upamanyu, I want Brahma Gyan. You should give. Oh, this is very secret and very powerful thing. You should wait 25 years and be in my Gurukul. And you should break out. And after 25 years I will give, if you are qualified. And they went to raise the cows. Six months or 1 year it went. He told that Upamanyu, in my cottage I never give you anything to eat. But you are very strong. What do you eat? And then he told, when cows take milk and some remnant is there, I take. Oh, why you are doing? You should not do. But what you should do, he never told. And again he began. After some days he called, oh, you are very strong. What you are doing? And are you taking milk? No. For what? Oh, when cows in rest, they chew. Some comes and eat. So many cows, hundreds of thousands of cows. I have not allowed you to do. Why you are doing? You should not take. It is of cow. Then again he went. And after some days, he could not return with cows in the evening. And he was searching. Where is Upamanyu? What doing? Where you are? Gurudev, I am in well. Why in well? Because you want to take even forms of the cow. So I take to a plant juice. And then I can pick it blind. And that is why I am here. Then Guru Maharaj, Gurudev came and kindly took him and told that your eyes should come first and all Vedic literature and Tattva Gyan should come, Brahma Gyan should come. No need of waiting 25 years. You are qualified. This is Guru Seva. If you will devote your life, surrender yourself like Upamanyu and Arjuna, then Brahma Gyan you will have. Not Prema Vrajapal. Yeah. Very high. You can see in the age of Vyas, Krishna Baldev went to Sandipni Gurukul. And in the meantime, Sudama Dipra from Dwaraka was also there. He was Brahmin, same age. And they were admitted in the Gurukul of Sandipni. One day Gurumani, the wife of Gurudev, told, I have no wood to cook. no wood for fire sacrifice. You should go to forest and bring. And they went, and at once a year, heavy rain came. Cold so much, windy, and so much rain that where should I go or not? Everywhere the fields were flood covered. They had some on head bundle of wood, but they are not keeping this inverter anyhow. Under a shade of tree, they were whole night standing. And in the end of night, in the morning, Gurudev, Sandeep himself, very Sudama and wrong, Krishna. Where is Krishna and Sudama? Where? We are here. Why not coming? Of flood. And they were trembling. Being Supreme Lord, Krishna is trembling. And he is obeying his Gurudev. Then bhakti. Bhakti is not so easy as you understand. You have to stand up like this, then real Guru will be happy and he will give his blessing. Brahma Gyan Narayani. So at once he embraced both and he told that, for what you have come? All kinds of arts and everything, all Vedic knowledge, everything should come. Krishna has come before, but for Sudama, to serve Gurudev. So try to be like that. And for Rupanuga, Vaishnava, to be a disciple, more like Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Jiva Goswami. Most of you will have to follow. Gurudev kicked the Jiv Goswami. You should return back. And he was stopped. And he, if Gurudev is not happy, then I should give up my life. So he was fasting and stopped. But he was anyhow in Brajananda heart. With crocodiles he was. And he became sea, so much sea. There was no asha, hope for Jiva Goswami to be alive. Then Sanatana Goswami came and told, why you have done so? What is your duty? To help Jiva for Krishna Bhakti. Then why you left roof, and then he began to weep and took him and he gave medical help and everything, and then Jiva Goswami has fulfilled the desire of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave Sarva Damodar in the hands of Sarva Damodar. And how he served? He served his heart, not only necessity. This will not do so much. To message heart, please. How wicked. How Rupa Goswami pleased his Gurudev, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You know, he knew the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and he gave in Bharati, Rasamrita, Sundur, Ujjvali, Nini, Nani, and other books. That is Madhav, Vidat, Madhav. And Mahaprabhu was so happy. And he wrote the verse, Jal Kaumar, Hara, and others. So this is our parampara. then they will sprinkle their mercy or Raganuga Bhakti in the guidance of Rupa Goswami. You should serve Radhika. Radha Krishna conjugal, but bending towards, this is very dangerous. I brought you all for this. Swamiji wanted to give, but there was no time to give. He wanted. So, in their line, I am telling so many things of Raganuga. No one is speaking. All are silent. But I am not silent. Only in the whole group, parampara, now it is. Oh, I should go to hell, no harm. But they should all have Raganuga Bhakti. But you will have to surrender. Really like what I told. Don't be don't keep the name, disciple's name. We have no connection with the Ekalabdha. He was demon. He was not Guru Bhakta. Dronacharya told that I will not teach you archery. But he told that I must learn from you. He made a statue. I learnt everything from him. Become very expert. When Dronacharya came, and he wondered, how you have? Then he, oh, without your mercy I cannot do it. So with your mercy, perceiving your deity, I have been very expert in ourselves. And he told that a very Guru Dakshina. And then he cut his tongue. When that pleased, because he wanted to fight with Arjuna and Krishna, Bhagavan and his sources both, against Pandava of Dharmaraj Yudhishthira. So he was finished by chakra. Krishna finished him by his chakra. So he said, don't try to be like him. Someone wants bhakti. That by the power of bhakti, I can face twice them. This is not good. We should try to be the method of this. How? Pinadapi sumiche karurapi sahishnuna amanina manina kirtaniya sadai. This is it. Line by faith. So you'll have to sacrifice and you'll have to come in the Saranagati, surrender. Like Krishna has told, in Gita, Krishna is Guru, Arjuna is Shishatyam, and Krishna is playing the part of Guru. So he should obey him. If you want Krishna prem, more higher than Brahma Dhyan and other things, one kirtan and then I will worship my Guru Parampara and giving Pushpanjali in the Guru Parampara here. I am very happy that you have managed everything very good. Guru Parampara and Vyasadeva also is there. Who did manage you? Right? And to, you know, go for the Prabhu all and his wife. And Sarva Kumar also. Then I take it some further. to live without in Duniya.
Gurudev kripa bindu diya karo indina se guna prekhaya tehina. Kripa bindu diya karo indina se सकल सहने बल दिया करो
Yeah.
চতুর্মুখ হয় কৃষ্ণ সেবন মুখ ব্রহ্মা হইতে নারদে রমতি নারদ